Welcome back to another video. So obviously you can see that there are bowls and slime and so well there's not slime, but there's glue, there's everything. So obviously we are making slime today. And we are going to be attempting to do the cloud slime again. This one is also inspired by another person. I saw the video and I went back to look up for the video and I thought I gave it a thumbs up, but I didn't, so I couldn't find it. So I'm just gonna do what I think she did. But before you go on with the video, don't forget to like and subscribe down below. And without further ado, let's get on with the video. Okay guys, so I have some coldish water. It's not super cold, but it's cold. I don't know what temperature of water to get, but then you just take your diaper and you just stick it in there. And it doesn't float, so you're gonna have to like hold it in there. So I will be back when I am done with this. I don't know how long to wait though, so that's the thing. But I'll be back, guys. So guys, my diaper is thick. Like, you saw how much water there was. This is what's left. I don't know how much water is supposed to use. I think I might have used a little too much. Going out on a limb here, but now I'm just going to take the lid to that container. This is a longer process, but I'm just going to lay it out, then I'm just going to open it up. And then you're going to want to take this thing out. I'm just going to lay it in the water just because. So just open up your diaper. And then I'm pretty sure you just empty it into a container. I am just putting it into a styrofoam cup. It's going everywhere. Okay. This table is going to be very messy. We'll clean it up, Dad. Okay, so there's more in there, but my cup is almost full. So I'm just going to put a little more in here until it's like full. So just go in there, diaper stuff, diaper beads. Okay, now my cup is pretty full, you can't tell, but it's pretty full. So there's actually quite a bit left. Look at that. Okay. I don't know what to do with the rest. I'm just going to sit this to the side. Who knows? I could need more. Probably more. I could. Okay, so now we're going to put this off to the side. And now I'm just going to make my slime. And I will be back after this, guys. Adios, amigos. I have to make do because he had to go do stuff. But anyways, so I cleaned up a little. And guys, by the way, you want to make yours a little sticky. Mine was sticky. But then once I started adding some of the snow that was on the table, it got thicker. So guys, just wanted to tell you, it will be thick. So as you can see, it was about to break. See, watch. Okay, so it's like this, and I'm just going to pull it. If you look at it closely, you can tell that it's breaking, so it will get thick. I'm telling you that now. I'm trying to add more glue, but I don't have much, so I'm just trying. But guys, since the slime is kind of small, I'm not going to be using all of the foam beads. I mean, the beads. I knew I wouldn't be using all of them anyways. But, I mean, I just took all of them out because I felt like it. So, that's what I did. Okay, so I just added more glue. And guys, comment down below. Does shaving cream make slime thicker or stretchier? Because I thought it made it stretchier. I'm not sure though, because I don't want to add it and then make the slime thicker, because I need it to be stretchier, not thicker. So, see, guys, it can still stretch, but I mean, it's just, it's different. So she like drizzled it in, but I'm just gonna pour some on top slowly. Oh, those are going everywhere. Okay. They go everywhere, P.S. Okay, so now just mix them in until you have a cloud. Let's see if this works. Guys, comment down below if you like this, or do you think that I should experiment it first and then do the video? Because I think this is, I think I like the way I do it, but I mean, I want to leave it up to you guys, because this is for you guys, not for me. So, it is not cloud time, definitely. So, okay, I'm just going to get the ones that are on the chair off of the chair. They get everywhere. It's a very messy process. Okay. Well, you get on in the slime. Get up on in there. Sorry. I'm inappropriate. Just have dirty mind. So, guys, as you can see, it can still stretch, but it is definitely thick. She is thick. Ooh. Okay. Sorry, guys. I got a text. Oh, and a Snapchat. Sorry, guys. It's my dog, by the way. Duke, he'll be back. Grandpa will be back. It's my dad. Okay, just gonna. Okay, guys, I'll be back. Let's see if this works. We'll see. that's just a little. So, Mexican. What? Okay, but some of it did fall on the floor, so I didn't use all of it. I didn't want to get the rest out. I mean, I feel like I should, but guys, just a heads up, it is way stretchy now. Like, way stretchy. But it is also sticky. That's true. I don't know if it's crowd slime, because I've never actually felt crowd slime. I just kept adding more, because to me, it didn't feel like crowd slime. Well, like, I would think it would feel like. So, and obviously, you guys can't feel it for me, but you can look at it and think, and see if it looks like crowd slime to you. I don't think it is. I don't think, okay, so crowd slime is kind of like spider webby, but it's not. So I don't think it's like spider webby, like it's supposed to be. But that could just be me. See, like, it looks spider webby. But like, when you drip it down, it doesn't have that like spider webby effect. So, I don't know, but I will go ahead and do a swirl. Just because. Okay, but what I'm doing for you guys, don't forget to like and subscribe down below. And remember, try to get 40 subscribers by July 14th. I'm going to actually check on the morning of July 14th with my friends when we wake up in the morning. And we will see if you guys could do it. But guys, the question of the day is going to be, do you think it worked or not? I think it might have. Maybe, but you know, I don't, you slime experts out there, tell me if this is cloud slime. But yeah, I think that is it, and I will guess, I will guess see you guys next time. Bye guys.